If you're facing problem like IDM having video download problem for YouTube in Chrome, then you have three fixes. First, check IDM extension is available on extension section. If not, then follow these steps to add extension. First, open Chrome and drag it to the right half side. Hover to the extensions and click Manage Extensions. Now right-click the IDM icon and click Open File Location. Search for the file IDMGCEXT. Drag the first search result to the Chrome extension section. Click Add Extension to enable IDM functionality with IDM. Second, you can install the fresh latest IDM manually from scratch. Follow these steps to continue. First of all, open Google Chrome browser. Search IDM download on Google and open the first link to download the official IDM setup file. Click big green download Internet Download Manager button to start downloading the setup file. Once download had finished, open the setup file and install the latest IDM. Once download had finished, check if IDM extension is enabled or not. Open the Chrome browser and click three dots options on the left top corner. And hover to the extensions, then click Manage Extensions. Make sure IDM integration module is enabled. If it's off, then turn it on. Third, you can also update IDM internally from IDM app. Open IDM, hover to the help section, and click check for update to update the app.